So if you try to open Worldcoin app, for some reason it's just not loading. So if I try to open it up, it's sometimes it takes like 20 seconds to load, and it can just fail and not load. So in my case, I just needed to wait quite a long, and then eventually it just loaded. So, yep, so that's just what happens. Yep, so there you have that. This app can be quite buggy, so you just need to know that this is kind of like a behavior for this app as it is. So yep, there you have that.